But within the fifth month alone, in terms of our monitoring, over 50 journalists have had all manner of threats. Others have been beaten, others have been threatened online, others have had physical threats. So as we move towards the elections, we have had the decision of the BBI, and there have been contestations around that. And now we are going into a situation where the BBI will be mixed with the political campaigns ahead of 2022 or into 2022. It is a very dangerous season for journalists. We have also agreed with the civil society and the county government officials and the union that we need common platforms for engagement and that we need to sustain this. We are going to engage with the county government at the highest level to give feedback in terms of what we think is important.
Na kama hatuwezi tatua, basi wacha tuende koti, naye pia koti iamue ni vipi hii swala ambalo ni la katiba linavunjwa na County Assembly ya Trans Nzoia. Na pia tunasema hivi, the county executive, nanyi pia you have let down the people of Trans Nzoia. Manake hakuna kitu tunapata kwa website yenu.
We have realized that the journalists who face threats, who face a lack of access to information, and we also know that there are lots of difficulties in terms of hostility among journalists themselves, but also with the county government and local leaders. We have had a discussion with the county officials of the county government, especially the communication department, the communication teams, and also the union and civil society, and looked at the gaps that make it difficult for journalists to access information, and the create an environment of fear, an environment of hostility.
Ni kitu gani kinafanya wanakosa kuwapa wananchi nafasi kuangalia hiyo masuala ya uongozi? Kuna kitu fiche ambao wenyewe wanajua, na tunasema hivi, tunaambia speaker wa assembly ya Trans Nzoia kwamba tafadhali wewe kuwa kiongozi, fuata katiba, usije ukavunja katiba kwa kuleta ile laws ambazo haziko. It is unconstitutional, it is very embarrassing, it is unfortunate that you can be in a house where the public cannot access information on how laws and policies are being made.